Welcome to St. Elizabeth of Hungary Parish. On behalf of our congregation, I'd like to thank you for joining us for our Sunday Twilight Music Vespers. You can feel at home even during this quarantine. Aside from silence, that which truly comes closest to expressing the inexpressible is music. St. Elizabeth's offers a quiet, contemplative place to truly take in great classical music. Really, the best way to hear and to enjoy superb classical music performed by world-renowned virtuosos is in the context of a short liturgy, which we will provide for you here. Thank you. Please enjoy.
Jesus said to the apostles, "Whoever loves father or mother more than me is not worthy of me. And whoever loves son or daughter more than me is not worthy of me. And whoever does not take his cross and follow me is not worthy of me. Whoever finds his life will lose it. And whoever loses his life for my sake will find it. Whoever receives you receives me. And whoever receives me receives him who sent me. The one who receives a prophet because he is a prophet will receive a prophet's reward. And the one who receives a righteous person because he is a righteous person will receive a righteous person's reward. And whoever gives one of these little ones even a cup of cold water because he is a disciple, truly I say to you, he will by no means lose his reward."
The gospel is about how we can bring together the daily life, or daily life, and the eternal life. We have a very strong passage from Jesus. Whoever does not take up the cross and follow me is not worthy of me. Whoever finds the life will lose it, and whoever loses the life for my sake will find it. It's a difficult invitation. How we can do it, how we can take our cross, we are so much afraid of that. The good news is that to take the cross, it always starts in some very small step, and it's so wonderfully written here. Whoever gives even a cup of cold water to one of these little ones in the name of a disciple, truly, I tell you, that person will not lose their reward. The question is, what is this next small step for you? Where we can start this way to the eternity, but just today? What is the next step when you can get a bit more comfortable to take your cross?